Yeah, there we go. Where do I go? Let me see.
Hope you guys are doing okay this Friday. Sorry, I'm not doing anything. My bad. Alright, while you're doing your update, Mark, let me know when you're finished. In the meantime, I'll just play some more, you know. It's been a while since I streamed. I apologize for that. It's been pretty busy this past month. And I've been playing on Call of Duty on PS4. Unfortunately, I still can't stream my console games because I don't have a second monitor. PS5 is coming out next month, and I didn't get to pre-order it, which I'm sad. Did you guys pre-order it, by the way? Did you guys get a chance? Very salty I didn't get a chance. Fucking Sony or PlayStation, they didn't even announce the pre-orders, and then they went live, so no one even noticed. Very salty about that. Abigail, let's go. Ooh, I got him with that mix-up.
A foolish.
Thank you.
Diavolo. I won.
Good games.
So trash right now. So trash.
Oh, fuck!
No!
Oh, no. I choked. GG's, man. By the way, Mark, whatchamacallit? What are Diavolo, not Diavolo, goddamn, I'm sorry. What are Urien's good pokes? Because I have no idea. I'm assuming his low medium punch is a good poke. Maybe his down forward heavy kick? Forgot. Oh shit, I did. Actually, I did. I have no idea. Well, on PC, it's a little weird for me. Where'd I go? Is it this? Favorites, replays. Where'd Where did I go again? I keep forgetting. Rival search? Main menu. Left? Battle setting? Oh no. Main menu on a message log. Oh, there we go. I'm an idiot. Standing medium kick. Standing medium punch. Gotcha. I'm gonna get destroyed. Yeah! You're OP for the win!
Kneel before me when in my presence! Kneel before me when in my presence!
All right, Mark, let's do it.
I have no idea what I'm doing. I gotta learn my confirmed setups and all that good stuff. Oh, you could do two times with the elbow. I did not know that. Interesting. Oh wait, did I press quit? Oh shit. I think I pressed quit by accident.
Kneel before me when in my presence!
That unison though.
Oh shit, my bad, I was changing my music.
I
had to change my colors, you know? Gotta look swell. I gotta look swell.
Kneel before me when in my presence.
too early, way too early.
Oh, I got it.
I know crouching forward crouch heavy kick chains into light low light punch. I think that's like up close.
An inner tremble.
Oh, I didn't chain it. Fuck. Oh, wrong one. Das Boot. Got my Italian loafers. That was blocking. Good shit. Absolute power. Thank you. Damn, that hurt. I took a risk. No. God.
Jesus.
I have no idea about frame data. I just try to eyeball it. Oh no! Ah, it just took too long. I got it. forgot to do shoulder. Wait, do I lose Aegis, my second one, if I get hit? Oh damn, that exchange. GG. Damn, I didn't do forward beat. Oh, I know you're a Tekken player. You're a 3D player. And I can't play shit on 3D.
Kneel before me when in my presence.
Kneel before me when in my presence. I heard that Urien's V-Skill 2 is... Well, all of his V-Skills are pretty good, right? Like, his powered-up projectile is pretty good. I like using it. It has a lot of hitbox on it. And pretty good hang time. Oh, I still keep it after I got hit. Okay, that's cool. I fucked up my combo. God damn it. I work on it so hard, too. I forgot the dash. Oh, did I get it off? I got it off.
No!
GG's.
Diavolo. No!
That was a nice guess right there. It sucks that it's not safe on block. I got it. No, I was trying to push you back into it. Good, good, good game. This Capcom Cup semifinals. Down two games. Shit, you switched to that too? I did not know. I thought you had the other one. Oh, that's punishable. Holy shit. Oh, I got it. GG's. How did I get that off? Oh, man.
Okay, okay. Oh, damn. Good game.
No. Oh, no. I'm down 4-1.
It's not good.
Well, I have to go home empty-handed.
Oh my god, that was great. Damn it, that was good though.
Yo, I'm going home. Going home.
One more, FT5. Yeah, I got one more.
Kneel before me, winning my presence, winning my presence. prison!
Fuck, I had no idea what that was. I've never seen that before. Damn. Oh, it's V-Trigger too. Yeah, I don't see people use it at all, so that's why it surprised me. Good chick, good chick. Oh my god. It can't be. Diavolo! Man, that push didn't put you in the barrier? Damn. GG. Thank you. took a risk. GG. Yeah, that V-Trigger 2 is pretty good for, like, chaining combos. You could do a 1-2 V-Trigger, 1-2 into EX, maybe? Or a super. I have a feeling. Now die! What combo is hard? I have no idea. Oh, I landed it. I won! Crouching light punch 2 times, then charge up punch. I think I tried that one before a lot. I could get it off, but I have to be charging at the right time. Like that. Which charge are you talking about? I think it's to connect the crouching light punch. It's 2 low lights. It's a medium. Like that. But they gotta be like not crouching, I think. Oh, fuck! Oh man, I should just stop jumping with Yuri. Just doesn't seem good at it. Yeah, so you do two low light punches and two forward charge up medium punch, I think. I think that's how it works. God, it chains? Oh, it chains. Oh, fuck. It's got a lot of hang time. Holy shit. That thing is scary. GG's.
No.
That was good though. That was some good practice for me. Let's see.
Should I continue SF5 right now? I've been at it for like an hour or so.
Oh yeah, I did not know about Urien's V skill or V trigger 2. It's pretty insane actually. Keeps the opponent like in the air pretty good. And you can chain the super into it. That's pretty dope. I like Urien's V skill 2 because I like having that extra hitbox on the projectile up close. It's pretty good. I'll stick with Urien's Aegis Reflector because people get scared on that mix up a lot. But his V skill 2 is pretty good too. I use it raw a few times, but not recommended because people can jump, use it for a combo. Oh, okay, it's like a combo extension. Pretty sweet, pretty sweet. I think I might call it on SF5 for right now. I'm gonna catch up on my anime. It's been like a month, so I'm pretty behind. I don't know if I'll be streaming again today. It was like a hop back on the bicycle type stream. But I will be streaming tomorrow again, for sure. Thanks for the games, Mark. I appreciate it. It was good seeing you again. Take care, and catch you guys next time. Later.